Part A, what is the importance of the relatively rapid inactivation?